It was the beginning of the end at the NBO Gold Classic Grand Final in Oman, with Oliver Lindell and Clermont Sorday, the men staring down at the rest. But after an early flourish, there only ever looked like one winner. Sweden's Marcus Kinholt carded his third 68 of the tournament to finish second, as Lindell and fellow early contender Tanner Goya slipped away. Scott Fernandez, who needed a late surge in the road to Oman rankings to secure a European tour card, also took full advantage to take a tie for third, but all the while drove on Sorde. Despite a bogey at the 15th, the Frenchman's error-free last three holes sealed more than €70,000, a fourth ever Challenge Tour victory, and an all-important spot on the European Tour.
You held yourself together so well.
Yeah, I've played pretty good today, and it was really tough not to think about the score and deal with what the other guys were doing. So I just tried to stay patient, just do my own job, and it won't pass. I'm really, really happy.
That's four wins now on the Challenge Tour. Was that the best of them?
Well, the first one is special, obviously, but yeah, definitely, because I really wanted to finish top 15 this year. That was the main goal. And finish second, so that's even better. So yeah, it's amazing.
And now you can go on to the European Tour for 2018 with a very good category and no doubt full of confidence.
Yeah, exactly. First of all, I'm going to take 2 weeks off and just going to enjoy at home. And yeah, I'll be ready for the first three in the middle.